Whenever you screen a population, your screening method works best when you have a high-risk group. So smokers between certain ages will be the highest risk. When you include younger patients, patients who are not exposed, you're going to have more negative CAT scans. So as an individual, if someone comes to me who's concerned they have a loved one or a family member that has a history of lung cancer, and they want to be screened, for that individual, I think it's best to screen. Now, when you look at the population in general, when you look at those statistics, there are going to be arguments against screening for patients who are not in the high-risk group. I have a master's in biostatistics, so I understand the whole population-based studies, but when you have a single patient that's in front of you, you need to do what's best for that patient. So you treat the individual and not the statistics.